So we are sad to announce that Mean Gene Okerlund just passed away. So here are some of his funniest moments, because at this time we need some moments like this to rejoice his life, not to mourn his death, because he was the man who always used to make people laugh by his jokes and charisma. So here are some moments of him.
It was all in good fun, and I certainly hope I didn't hurt anybody's feelings. If I did, fuck them.
This is a first right here. Yo, what the
home of the Loch Ness Monster, brother.
The f*** is this? I'm
blowing my c***. Just 1 second. I'll be gentle. Oh, I love you.
Oh, we'll get you back up into the ring in just a moment or two for more exciting action. Gentlemen, as you know, the Ultimate Warrior. Fuck it. It's publicly stated that, damn it, who put that up? Is that $200 an hour?
Mark Rotondo, Barry Vandom, and another goof to bring him idiot, Georgia Steele.
Georgia? You mean George Steele?
Are you trying to make a fun of him?
I would never do that.
Tell him, Sheik.
Well, you said Georgia. Did I say Georgia?
You said Georgia. Please, Fred Blassie, you're going to have to excuse you and your men.
You are.
If I may, I'd like to prevent...
Let's go.
Wait a minute. Thank you very much. Come on. Come on in, Bobby. Bobby Heenan, please. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. Yes, Bob, come on in if you would, please.
Well, I hope you treat me with a little more dignity and class than you treated Blassie and the Iron Sheik. This is the world's tag team champion. Freddie Blassie managed the world's champion. Now, I'd like a little respect.
How about the missing link for respect?
Yeah, how about the missing link? How would you like to wake up someday and find him in your room? That could happen to you. That could happen to a lot of people. It could happen to Paul Orndorff, but it's going to happen to Gurria. Gurria, you're in for the biggest nightmare of your life.
How does that guy get the green breath? I don't understand.
He eats where you eat.
Oh, please.
Glens Falls tonight at the Civic Center. World Wrestling Federation action. Don't miss it. Really.
So at last I could say that we could write so many books on Mean Gene's career. He was one of the greatest of all time in this wrestling business. He died at the age of 76. So he started doing some stuff in wrestling business in the 1970s in the AWA. And then he went on to do the backstage interviewing in WWF. And then just shipped to WCW in the 1990. And then came back to WWF in 2001 to do the commentary in WrestleMania 17 with Bobby Heenan for the gimmick Battle Royal. And then he used to work for WWF for various network collections, that is Vintage Collection and some other stuff. So till this day, he's the greatest backstage interviewer of all time. And at last, we could just say rest in paradise, Mean Gene. Thank you and have a nice day.